Now, after creating user experience for options menu, the final one is quit menu. We are going to create user experience for quit menu. For that, we have to go to the script. We already created some scripts called character UX, right? So in here we can add the quit menu before going to without going to add any new scripts. So that this is the same thing. I'm going to take one new function, public void quit the game or quit game. I'm naming it like this here. With one condition, it will be completed, but it won't work in the PCs. It was for Android applications. There is an option called quit, right? In the Android mobiles, it contains option for quit, right? It directly quit the app, and it will show like it will directly quit the app. That's it. So application dot quit, it had to quit the application. That's it. And click on Control S to save the script and get back to the main menu. Now here there is a find the option, find the quit menu here in the canvas, your main UI panel. You can find main quit menu, or you can drag our script to this quit menu. This script, right? So I'm going to add script into the quit button here. I'm going to give the function called, I'm going to drag this quit button to here. I'm going to give the function called character UX quit game. That's it. Now click on Control S to save. So you can see here, if we quit the button, you can check here by if you want to set the output, if you want to print the output. So you can write as debug log, debug dot log application is quit. If the condition satisfies, it have to print the statement called application dot quit, application is quit. So click on Control plus S to save. So again play this. I think we have an error. Yeah, it's debug.log. It's a small L. I have to keep the capital L here like this. Yeah, Control plus S. Yeah, it was done. See here, when I click the button, application is quit. That's it. In this project, we have created a 3D dance AR application using Unity Euphoria MS targets. For this project, we use some humanoid character models to perform dance animation, and by using UI, we created start options, settings and back buttons. So in this way, we can create our own AR projects using Euphoria in Unity game engine. Thank you. I hope you have enjoyed watching it. If you have liked our content, please do hit like button and do subscribe to our YouTube channel for more useful content and exciting updates. If you want to learn such practical content at an affordable cost with Microsoft certification and instructor support, please register at academy.codenan.com. You can also download app from Play Store as Codenan. Never hesitate to raise queries in the comment section, and please do reply with your suggestions for more practical videos. We'll be happy to come up with it. Thank you.